Good morning, dear explorers. This is Martina from Florence What Else, and today I'll take you to the enchanted world of Santa Maria Novella Pharmacy.
Officina Profumo Farmaceutica of Santa Maria Novella is the oldest pharmacy in Europe.
Its history dates back to the 13th century when the Dominican friars of Santa Maria Novella Church began cultivate plants, herbs and spices for medicinal purposes. Starting from 1612, it was officially recognized by the Grand Duke of the Medici family as official foundry of His Royal Highness, and began producing perfumes, essences, oils, and liqueurs for export all over the world.
As soon as you walk through the entrance door, you will immediately feel like you have entered a magical world full of perfumes.
The first room you come across is the sales room. The frescoes on the vault represent the four continents to symbolize the fame of the pharmacy and its products all over the world. Here, the furnishings are still the original ones, dating back to different historical times, including splendid walnut wood cabinets in which some of the pharmacy products are stored. Creams, soaps, hair products, beauty care products, and perfumes are displayed here for sale.
Among the most famous and ancient perfumes, we can find Acqua della Regina, made by the Dominican friars in the 16th century for Catherine de Medici.
Then we enter the green room, one furnished to host illustrious men who were served of pharmacy specialties, such as alchermes or quina liqueurs, but above all, chocolate, a very fashionable drink at the time. On the wall, we find the coats of arms of the Dominican friars and the Medici family, and at the top, there are the portraits of all the directors of the pharmacy.
The most interesting products in this room are the terracotta pomegranate and the Armenian paper, which, soaked in the perfume, are used as home fragrances. Other room fragrances are the one named after the five continents, which recall smells, colors, and perfume of these countries.
Next room is the ancient apothecary, the original entrance to the pharmacy, still embellished by 18th century decoration. In the cabinets, there are some scientific instruments of the time, steel, thermometers, scales, vases, and everything that was needed to make the pharmacy products. The most interesting products here are the anti-hysterical tablets, once used as calming and relaxing methods and to treat what at the time was considered a female disease, the hysteria. Other products are the many liqueurs and elixirs, such as the stomatico liqueur or the Medici liqueur, used to calm stomachache, as digestives, as flavorings for dishes and sweets, or even to treat diseases.
I hope you enjoyed our tour in Santa Maria Novella Pharmacy, and if you want to know more, go check this link. And remember that we can do a personalized tour together in Florence about perfumes and their history. See you to the next exploration. Ciao!